really ready to go out there and skate because I've been training all summer. I definitely feel like I've gained a lot more confidence, not only in my jumps and everything, but in the way I skate. Nationals last year was really good. I didn't really expect to do that well, and when I did, it was a really big shock. I was really happy that I did. It's a triple axel. When I landed, I was just like, wow, I'm up.
Wow.
I think my program this year is a lot harder than last year's, and I think it's a lot more mature. I'm really excited to do Campbell's because last year I skated really well there, and it was a great competition. I just can't wait to like do my program for the first time. My biggest competition is going to be myself to try and get focused and kind of beat my personal best and just try and skate really good.
You know, guys, we fixate on that triple axel, but she's not just about the triple axel. I mean, she's got much of the package.
Well, she has a really fun thing to say about that. She wants to show everybody she can do the triple axel, but she doesn't want everybody to think of her as a one-trick ponytail, she says.
No, but what I loved last year was when she finished it and then she brushed her hands together and saying, well, there it is, guys, that's it, and moved on to the next thing. I loved that gesture. I thought it was the best.
Got it out of the way.
Great attitude.
16 years of age.
She doesn't look it.
Maryland.
She doesn't look it, looking at her now, does she?
Triple toe as the first element in this program. Hopefully that will set the tone. The goal this year is to keep landing that triple axel in competition, and here it comes right now. Preparation.
Double axel. Double. That's not going to replace that, the effect of that triple. Comfortable wide swinging leg at the between the two, but she completed them both, and it'll be full credit for that. Well, it's a program. Very nice. It's a program that just sort of fizzled off in energy and speed. She's such a beautiful, potentially marvelous skater that I think this is a new program and difficult for her to lay it out and give it the best quality that she can, that I know she's capable of. It was a slow performance.
The audience saw something different. That was a great reaction at the end. They like this youngster. She's a junior in high school.
Looks very comfortable out there, and this was a spectacular opening to her program, and she did a triple-triple right off the bat, triple flip, triple toe, and very solid, beautiful flow on that landing. And then the next triple-triple she did was the triple lutz, which is her favorite jump, she says, right into a triple toe. A little bit of a struggle on some of those landings, not as much of a flow as she would have liked. And then toward the end of the program, another triple lutz. Nice tight turns in the air, a little close to the boards, but she holds a nice strong extension on that landing. Very nice, very solid jumper. Nice technique. It'll take her a long way.
And while we have a moment, a reminder, a family who runs a camp for disabled kids not only gets a new home, but entire new camp, our biggest renovation ever, a two-hour special event, an all-new Extreme Makeover Home Edition coming your way tonight at 7, 6 Central, right here on ABC.
Hi, Victoria.
And a kiss and cry you. Now, Meisner with her coach, Pam Gregory. 122.73 is the mark of Sasha Cohen, the top mark. 59.21 for technical elements. Program components, there they are. So 109.08, the total for Meisner. Second place right behind Sasha Cohen. When we come back, it's the former...